Xinjiang is already one of the most fast developing part of China. Huge investments from the central government, from the big companies, so there are a lot of jobs created, and this is the only opportunity to bring this, again, landlocked province to the certain level of prosperity which other, for instance, coastal provinces enjoying. I often flying to other parts of China via Urumqi. I seen how this city is developing. It's an extremely fast development. I believe that creation of jobs, it's number one priority. Creation of high quality jobs, it's another important element. And unlocking the province by making trade through Central Asia with Europe, this would be another huge opportunity for this province to get unlocked and to have another impetus in economic development. There's a lot of different kind of information we heard from different sources. Of course, extremism and terrorism cannot be tolerated. It should be a voice of people who will be heard. It should always be dialogue. If somebody disagrees with anybody, it should be dialogue between different groups. So I believe that indeed the emphasis of central government to put more investments to Xinjiang area. This is the only way of solving so-called problems with economic development. Harmonious development of different provinces. It's the only way of sustainable development. Most privileged provinces should help to less privileged ones. With more investments, more infrastructure, more educational institutions, etc. So this is the way, because the official position that cultural development, language, religion values, family values, they are maintained. So this policy should be developed further and more openness, more dialogue, more interaction, including Central Asia, are crucially important for prosperous development. If people are unemployed, people from extremist paths can very easily find in them a good source of bringing, especially young people, into other parts of the protest, whatever. So, creation of jobs, investments, more educational institutions, this is the solution for the problems which they have.